Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin. Not the oldest attraction at Disneyland, but still a fun one. This was requested by these lovely people. Thank you so much, and let's get started on the top 5 facts about Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin. Now, when you think of Mickey's Toontown, you maybe think of Gadget's Go Coaster, and even some of the characters' houses, or of course, Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin. But when Toontown opened to the public, it actually did not open with Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin. Sadly, they did not meet the deadline, but you could go into the entrance and see a bunch of models of what the ride was going to look like, which I have to give them credit for at least putting something there. There's no denying Roger Rabbit's a great character, but where did this rabbit come from? He actually came from a film called Who Framed Roger Rabbit. It's actually one of my favorite films of all time. I mean, look at this shot. You will never see something like this today. This was produced by Disney. But of course, great characters deserve a great attraction. You want to experience Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin? Well, you can, and not just at Disneyland. They do have it all the way in Tokyo at Tokyo Disneyland, as they also have a Toontown. And it's pretty much the same thing of what we have in the US. But besides that, you go to those Disney parks to experience Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin. Back when Disney's Hollywood Studios was known as Disney's MGM Studios, there was planned for an attraction starring Judge Doom and Baby Herman, which are popular characters from Roger Rabbit. And let's be real, that would have been awesome. I mean, could you imagine how fun that would be? We may not have that version, but at least we still have a Roger Rabbit themed attraction. What if we didn't have Mickey's Toontown? Roger Rabbit was going to be the star of Toontown. Who knows, if this became a reality, maybe this would have been better than Mickey's Toontown. But Roger Rabbit's Cartoon Spin is a reminder of what could have been.